Ben's Fun Facts presents 10 Fun Facts About Spoons. 1. The word spoon comes from the Old English word spon, which means a chip or splinter of wood. 2. Spoons have been around for over 3,000 years, with evidence of spoons dating back to ancient civilizations such as Egypt and China. 3. Spoons were originally used as cooking and serving utensils, not for eating. 4. The spoon is the most commonly used utensil in the world. 5. A group of spoons is called a drift or a crown. 6. The average person uses about 2,000 spoons per year. 7. In some cultures, it is considered rude to lick a spoon or eat from the back of a spoon. 8. In the 17th and 18th centuries, it was common for wealthy Europeans to carry their own personal spoons with them when travelling. 9. The world's first mass-produced stainless steel spoons were made in Sheffield, England in the early 20th century. 10. In some cultures, spoons are used in fortune-telling practices. For more fun facts, subscribe now.